internet friends, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Ichiwi and I'm on a weight loss journey. If you're not new here and you've been watching for a while, you may know that some days I just wake up in a bad mood. Today I'm having that. I'm very much in a bad mood and I just woke up this way. There's no reason behind it because I do try and explore the reasons why I'm feeling a certain way. I like to feel the feelings and see if I can kind of tell what it's coming from. I have no answer for it. In any case, I know I woke up this way. I don't know what to do about it other than kind of just get through the day, try and wake up on the right side of the bed tomorrow. But I think this is a good reminder for me that even though my moods have been elevated, my motivation to get up and get things done has increased since working on a healthy lifestyle with diet and exercise and time outdoors. I still can have days like this where I just wake up and I am kind of feel like appalled at the idea that I have to do anything. Like, I am legitimately ticked off at the things I have to do today, and it ain't that much. I have to clean the house. I have to go grocery shopping. I had to dye my hair, which should be a positive thing. I like putting new color in my hair, but I just found it to be annoying. Pumpkin won't move until he gets a treat. Let's go. Thank you. I mean, at least the dogs don't annoy me. They're sweet. I enjoy the walk. You're not getting another one. Come on. Good boy. All right. I may be a little annoyed at that. That was too much. He's pushing his limits there. But you know, I think it's good to kind of be reminded, humbled a bit, that not every day is gonna be this like positive outlook, and you know, people are complex and have a variety of emotions that can kind of hit us whenever they want to. And I can consider this kind of like a test or a way to improve. And it doesn't have to solely feel like a test. It can be just me having to get over something and feeling good that I was able to do it. If things are easy all the time, I mean, that would be lovely, but I don't think I would grow that much as a person. I don't think that I would discover things about myself. This is the last one. Let's go. I don't know why he's testing me today, but so be it. It's like he's willing to take 5 steps and then he expects a treat. So even though I'm very much feeling like I don't want to do anything today, I ain't having it. I do want to just curl up in bed and eat Reese's Pieces and barbecue Bake Lays. Oh God, that sounds so good. That's just not what I'm going to do today. It's just not. It may be a bit of a struggle, but I know I am capable of getting chores done, which is my job. And I need to make breakfast without any ingredients because I did let it go one day too long. So at least I'll be testing my skills when it comes to trying to make a healthy, nutritious, and delicious breakfast with nothing in the fridge. I'll consider that a test as well. But I'm really not gonna lie to you guys. Today, if I could lay down on the ground like a 2-year-old toddler and like thrash my arms and legs about while screaming I don't want to, that is how I am feeling. I'm feeling very much over it. And it's only 9 a.m. One of the things I like to do is get very silent and in my head and focus on the things I need to do today. So that might be what it is for the rest of this video. Pumpkin, let's go. Him doing that is my own fault because I usually give in, and he has been training me to give him treats whenever he stops, and that stops today. It needed to stop a long time ago, but apparently my mood is gonna remedy something that I should have remedied a while back ago. So that's an upside. All right, I gotta grab Duke and I'll continue talking to you guys then. All right, so now different dog. Maybe I can finish up a thought or two without having to stop every 2 seconds. But what I was gonna say is that I think it's absolutely normal to wake up in a bad mood and just have no reason for it. It just happens. There's not really a lot that can be done about it except for you try and get yourself out of the mood, or you allow yourself to feel your feelings, kind of be in it for a hot minute, and then see if your mood changes after kind of feeling, I don't know how else to say it, feeling your feelings. Like, you just sometimes need to be in it. And so today I'm going to be grappling with that. I'm going to be either sticking in a bad mood, being really silent, and just getting the things done that needs to get done without really any enjoyment or association with what I'm doing in life at the moment. Or I'm gonna work hard to get in a good mood. And I'm going to very much have to play that by ear today, honestly. I also know that when I feel overwhelmed and unmotivated like this, it helps me to think of, okay, you just have to do one thing at a time. And if you continue to not want to do that one thing, maybe don't do it. It can be done tomorrow. And tomorrow I'm in a better mood. Now, that doesn't work for someone who has like job and deadlines. That's just the name of the game of adulthood, unfortunately. But as far as things like cleaning the house, getting all the chores done in one day that I wanted to so that I can go and do other stuff another day, I may just have to split it up into manageable sections for my mood. It's just gonna be what I can handle today, basically. So with me wanting to go into silent mode and kind of just get these things done, I'm gonna say bye for now and show you a little montage of what I get done and check in with you guys later.
Gravel road, I've been asked to slow down. Fireplace, do you know how? Piles of paper, my desk is out. Who will care for the world now? Rest with me, close to curtains. Brew some herbal tea. Reach out for me. Take my hand and lead, even when I disagree.
Chores are done and we have gone grocery shopping. I also had a double roast beef from Arby's and 4 sea salt caramel chocolate things. I can't tell you that my mood has improved much at all since this morning. I am very much over it today, and you know, not every day can be a good day. All I can say is that I tried my hardest to get in a good mood. I did do the things I set out to do. I have like 90% of it done. I still have to fold, I still have to video edit, and to be quite frank, I am over it and I want to go to bed. But I am proud of myself for getting things done and pushing through. I don't know how else to put it. I was so over it, I couldn't even cook. I was just like, I don't want to cook, I don't want to think about it. I did stay kind of within my calorie budget. I am 100 calories over. I'm at 75 grams of protein. I'm 25 short of my goal. 82 grams of fat and 119 carbs. The candy put me there, way over. It was pretty even balance until I ate the candy. I have mentioned before, I am an emotional eater. I'd say this was kind of emotional eating. It did bring me joy after eating it. It did kind of lift my spirits. But it was more of, I guess it was a totally emotional eat because I was in such a bad mood I couldn't think about making food today. I do think I did an okay job. I had a very healthy breakfast. Quinoa is something that I kind of find annoying to make, but I searched through all of the remnants of what we had in our cabinets and fridge, and I think I came up with something pretty decent. It was yummy. I may make that again. I do have leftover quinoa, and I do have an idea for it, so there's that too. There's nothing really special to note about the grocery haul, except for the fact that I got these, this, and this. These are ingredients for a smoothie, because a couple days ago, Steven picked me up this. He was at the store, he thought of me, and he brought it home for me, which is very nice. And I found a recipe that I like the idea of. So I will be doing that tomorrow, hopefully in better spirits. I've eaten. I guess the moral of the story today is that I was in a bad mood and I did what I could with it. I am thinking I'm going to go to bed a little early today because I am quite irritable and that might help. But other than that, I want to remind you guys to be kind to yourselves. A weight loss journey is not just a food journey. It's a mental journey, a positive outlook journey, a healthy lifestyle change, and no one is perfect. We can have bad days. We can try to do what we can with it and call it good enough and wake up on the right side of the bed, possibly tomorrow. And if I can't for a few days, then maybe I need to call my doctor. But until then, here's hoping that I see you guys tomorrow in much better spirits. Bye.